I was sad to hear that you got injured, I thought, at A&W a little while ago. How can you give everybody an update on how you're feeling physically right now? I mean, did you get hurt?
Yeah, I'm feeling great. 2 weeks ago, I have a little injury, some accident. It's wrestling.
Yeah.
And 2 months ago, before December 2018, I have a muscle strain on my leg right, but now I feel good. I feel great. Lucha Libre made me 100%.
Do you worry that you're pushing yourself too hard? I mean, you're working MLW. You're working Impact. You also...
All people wherever want to watch me and my brother, too.
Are you worried you're pushing yourself too hard? Or are you just taking everything that's thrown at you and just riding this ride?
I think it's a hard work because wrestling is nothing easy. But... I feel alive, you know?
Yeah.
I think I'm feel more sad or more bad if I not do wrestling.
Yeah.
Right? Just the days off when I be in my home. The first day is chill day. The second day
is... Do you have chill days? I feel like you're wrestling every day of the week.
Yeah, chill days for me is like all day in the bed. Just watching movies, watching something, hear music. I love the music.
Yeah.
That's it. The next day is... Desperation. It's like, I want to wrestle. I want to training. I want to do something. I want to do wrestling. I want to do lucha. But we understand we need a rest because we work hard. And we are in every company now.
You are in every company, except WWE. Yes, you're in every company.
Yeah, because the contract said not. We can do this. Maybe if the contract say other thing, maybe we can do
have
this.
Have they reached out to you guys? I'm sure that they've got to have. They must have shown interest in you at some point, WWE. Yeah.
I don't know. I think the time is coming up. The perfect time is coming up. I don't know if it's WWE. I don't know. The moment now I live, I feel is the best because I can wrestle whatever wrestler in MLW, whatever wrestler at AAW and AEW in Japan and England and Mexico. I'm freedom. Just like, I love it. I mean, I'm free. I love it.